An Amtrak train attack begins our first aid on 58 tonight. A train employee recovering from his injuries after he was attacked over the weekend. KCRA3's Richard Sharp talked to an eyewitness who was concerned about public safety on the tracks between Sacramento and the Bay.
Galston, that witness tells KCRA3 after the attack, she saw the suspect and a friend escape from the train using the emergency exit, then take off here in Sassoon. Attacked on the Amtrak.
He grabbed the wine bottle and hit the conductor over the head with it.
Last call.
Then beaten up all over alcohol.
The conductor was already on the floor and the guy was punching him in the face. It all happened so quickly, no one even had the opportunity to help the conductor.
Michaela Falwell, a student at San Francisco State, watched the whole attack Saturday night on the Capitol corridor.
Oh my gosh, I was thinking, like, I want to call 911, but I can't do it with this guy standing 2 feet away from me. I'll be his next victim.
Falwell says a passenger who had been drinking got angry at the conductor, grabbed his radio, and attacked him.
He definitely was just bleeding really heavily from his face.
When the train came to a stop here in Sassoon City, the man and a friend got off, then took off. Falwell, jumping into action, helped the conductor by calling 911. After seeing the attack, she says there should have been more security on the train.
Oh, definitely. More security definitely needs to happen.
Other riders agree.
But I have seen people be belligerent on the train.
It's really uncalled for, and, you know, when you're riding public transportation like this, you know, you're supposed to feel safe.
Police say the man behind the attack, Gregory Valencia. He was arrested a short time after the attack here in Sassoon City. Falwell, who was studying criminal justice to be a police officer, helped identify the suspect.
So it's just a scary situation.
Scary for her and the others who saw that. That conductor of the train is recovering with stitches and staples in his head and his lip, but is expected to be okay. The suspect, Valencia, arrested on charges of assault with a deadly weapon. Amtrak says they have no plans of increasing security on the Capitol corridor because they say this is just a random, unfortunate, but a random event. In Sassoon City, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 reports.